today, I'm going to be playing Super Mario Maker 2. See the clear pipe because it's clear. Dad,
oh, I thought we were gonna win.
Naked pipe. Let's try to get the world record. Okay, Dad? Let's try to get the world record in 2 players. Hey, come on. Quick. Look.
What are we trying to do right now?
Just run.
Speed run?
Yeah. Don't collect coins.
Well, what happens if a coin just hits me?
That's okay. Okay, 282. Go. Go. Go, 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 go. 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 Go.
Still.
Go until the end. Go, go, go. Do you want the world record?
Totally.
Like, actually do.
Definitely.
And run that way. And go down the clear pipe.
Should I go up this other one?
No.
That actually, I don't know, I'm not curious enough to actually do it, but I bet you if we, because you know how the one that we shot out the pipe, there was 2 boxes there?
Yeah.
I bet you one of the boxes goes to the one next to it, so if we jump back in, then we'll go back down there, and it may actually,
We didn't get it. Let's play Rainbow Skyway. Okay? touchy for a second?
What?
You don't have to do anything if you get off your Yoshi. I can eat you.
Yeah, but maybe I want to play.
See?
And if you die, we both die. That was just rude.
I didn't think you would go that far.
Don't worry, Dad'll save the day. Oh, you!
There, I killed it. Rainbow maze. Jump! Hurry, fun. I'll let you get the checkpoint. Oh, get the mushroom so you're big again. Get the Yoshi for Yoshi Spirit. Is Yoshi Spirit even a thing? Eat me. Spit me. It's the same button. See?
Oops, I missed my jump.
No, you're dead. I'm alive.
Oh,
I don't want to play it anyways. I like it. Actually, we're going to play all Course World levels. Okay, Dad?
Yes.
Super Ghost House. It's time to play, Daddy!
I should have waited for a second.
Yeah!
No. Yelling's a bit much, isn't it?
Get the 4 coins. Get the 8 coin. I threw you. I made it! Ow.
Oh, hey, that's handy.
No, just get through! You should've!
me what to do.
Get the coin. They both made it. Oh, I should have waited. Here. Wait, let me. Okay, you made it. Oh, I should have kept running. Hey, wait, bonk.
There. You had the damage boost on there.
Ow! Oh, I know a way.
Yeah, just go right now. Go, 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 go. See? All right, wait for me.
I got the coins.
Oops. Sorry, just wait, just wait, just wait. It's a creative level there.
Yeah, but...
I wonder how many it would take.
I disliked it. Let's play something else. This Japanese level! Eh. Okay. A bunk, bunk, kitty, bunk, kitty. Blah, 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 blah. longer do you have?
A little bit.
A little bit?
How much longer do you need me?
Until... Get it!
Stuff like that.
Sometimes. Super Mario Snow Olympics.
Somersault jump? That screwed me up. Because it made me jump too far. Oop. Do it.
Yes!
Because a hospital stay is worth $3,000.
I'm gonna do it 3-player this time.
No.
Why?
Mom just came out to say hi. Anyway, most of these levels, are they actually even built for 2 players? A lot of them kind of get harder with 2 people. Sometimes it's nice to basically have the ability to get through stuff. But that third person, that always gets tough, doesn't it?
Uh-huh. Make her profile. Ooh. Super Wordle. At least World 1. New game. Do you like my world?
Oh, this one's yours?
Uh-huh. Obviously. Don't move 35!
Oh, what do I have to do here?
Something. Come on!
Yeah, we always have problems with this as a 2-player level.
Yeah. But let's do it anyways. No! Luigi! Come on! Yee-haw! Ho-ho!
Oh, dude!
Oh, no!
He actually built... Oh, no! I just missed time.
You would miss time!
Did you ever see this one? Designed all this to time correctly.
I know.
Oh, you've seen this one?
Test some of it.
I don't know that.
You bounce onto that spring and you do that. Good job, Dad. Ow.
Craig just messaged me again. Did bar sale.
Next!
Bar no for you. Or just be like, how much are you gonna flip this thing for?
Dad, can't get me down here. Broke the airship, and we're going to the second tower. Cool. Do nothing. Oh, this one. No!
until Mario Maker 3.
Until Mario Maker 3? That's probably never ever gonna come out.
Really?
Maybe. It might, but that might be in 10 years. You might not play Mario Maker for 10 years.
10 years, you'll be 16. You got it.